26 families impacted by that devastating blast in South LA are getting $2,000 from the city. The mayor's office says the money is coming from donations made to the Mayor's Fund for LA. The city has also made a deal with a downtown hotel to provide temporary housing to those displaced and is setting aside a $1 million emergency relief fund for additional help. 17 people were hurt in the blast last month. This week, LAPD admitted it was caused by human error.